John England could come up. John has been the history of the American Ski Jumping Hall of Fame to induct national champions, and it is great to have a female on our induction list. And by the way, just in the second year, we were instrumental in 2008 in including women into the Ski Jumping Hall of Fame. And the fact that the reality is in the U.S., the sport has always been available to both boys and girls, and it took the rest of the world to catch up. In 2008, we inducted the pioneers Carla Keck and Teresa Altobelli as our first women inductees, and since that time, I've had a long history of recognizing women in the sport. And Teresa Altobelli, by the way, I just read the other day that she is going to be inducted into the UP Sports Hall of Fame next year in 2017, and so it's fun to see our inductees continue to be recognized for their accomplishments. So Nita is, John will share with you probably when I finish here where she is at, but Nita was born June 10th, 1992 in Iron Mountain, Michigan. She grew up in Wisconsin in a small town near the Upper Peninsula of Michigan where they love their ski jumping. Like a lot of jumpers, Nita tried the sport after watching her brother. She's been hurling herself off jumps ever since. She says, "I fell in love with ski jumping because I simply love the feeling of flying. It's an awesome sport." She competed in numerous European Continental Cup events in 2010, climbing her way up the ski jumping ladder. She suffered an injury in 2012 that kept her away for a year before returning to Steamboat Springs to begin training and coaching, and has made her way back to the podium and the national team thanks to 5th, 6th, and 7th place finishes in the Continental Cup events in 2013. Nita nabbed her first COC podium with a 3rd place finish in 2014 in Falloon. Nita is a woman who swims in waterfalls, runs through streams, bikes up the wrong way on highways, inline skates down mountains, and takes baths in glacial lakes. Her teammates expect her to continue to tackle her sport with gusto and continue to compete at the highest level in her downtime. At the highest level. In her downtime, Nita enjoys art, photography, and cooking. She's studying multimedia design through DeVry University between training and events. And I'd like to thank her dad, John, for making the trip down. John?
Children and my wife. good friends with everybody throughout the whole Midwest. By the way, we often stayed with the Dennys and jumped on the hill, and I didn't, but they did. And we certainly appreciate the many friends that we've made and the support that we have received. And we certainly, on her behalf, thank you for everything.